Hello folks, this is Dinella Woods, also known as Dr. Marketing Stein, your digital marketing doctor. And today I want to talk to you about five secrets of starting your own business. Number one, pick the right business. I know you're saying to yourself, any business that make money is the right business, correct? Wrong. If making money is the only motive for your business, you could be headed for failure right away. Now, don't get me wrong, we're not starting a charity and every business has to make money, but my suggestion to you is start a business that you're passionate about. That way, the work don't feel like work. And if you're passionate about your business, chances are others will as well. Number two, don't spend a lot of money. I understand the old saying goes, it takes money to make money, and that's true. But you're a startup. In the beginning, you may not have the money to put into your business. So there are a ton of ways that you can spread the news about your new business, including small business expos, networking events, etc. Number three, just do it. A lot of people don't just do it. A lot of great ideas, a lot of products, a lot of services from a lot of great people never see the light of day because they don't just do it. I understand you have to have the great plan, you have to have finance, you have to have time. Look, if you have a great idea and you think it's worth it, just do it. Number four, get out of your bubble. That kind of goes with the last one. Just do it. Just get out of your bubble. Kind of spread the word. Get around other entrepreneurs just like you that have the same questions. It's other people just like you that are trying to start a business. They may have the same questions. They may have the same challenges that you have. Just go out and get out of your bubble and you'll get some tools and resources and that you will find that you're not by yourself and that way that it can help you grow. Number five, I think this is the most important of them all. Get help. Bill Gates, Russell Simmons, you name it. Every person that you've ever heard that started their own business and made it to the top, they didn't do it by themselves. Get help. Start with the people around you. Start with the people that believe in your business the way that you do, whether it's interns, family members, neighbors. Get help. Rise to the top. So, I hope this helped you guys of the five secrets of starting your own business. And yes, I know that they sound pretty simple, but believe it or not, these are the five hardest hurdles that people have when starting their own business. So, once again, my name is Dinella Woods, also known as Dr. Marketing Stein. And for more tips like this, you can find me at drmarketingstein.com or search Dr. Marketing Stein at Twitter, Facebook, or Instagram.